Train tracks? Does this have to do with Dusty's close call during the Wings Around the Globe race?
That was in the Himalayas. The vast, barren desert would suggest this is a different locale.
Different locale, different train, and a very different plane.
You think you are faster than the infamous El Chupacabra? You are truly one loco locomotive. Well, let us hope you don't go off the rails, because this race is on! I wonder if any of my fans are on that train. You know victory belongs to El Chup. This train has heart, but nothing can defeat a plane powered by passion. Very hot out here, but at least it is a dry. It was a good race, my friend, but you never stood a chance against the speed and agility of El Chupacabra. Also, you are a great.
That's a great shot of Prop Wash Junction.
I bet having a local turned racing superstar like Dusty has really put your hometown on the map.
It sure has. We even get visits from international celebrities now, like El Chu. Of course, the last time he visited, the weather changed so fast, everybody got caught off guard.
And we have liftoff. He passes through the first checkpoint. Nice job. What a treat, folks. We seldom see flying skill like that.
I am giving this old dog a run for his money. Nicely done.
He takes the pole position. Nice going. Gets stuck behind a new leader, but this race ain't over, folks. He takes the pole position. Nice going. He is surprised and left in the dust of a fellow racer here.
Hello, mate. But don't worry about your vision. It's not blurry. It's just me passing you by.
The stakes are starting to take their toll. He takes the pole position. Nice going.
I must avoid those tornadoes. They might scratch my beautiful paint job.
Aha! Robbing wings with a fabulous Mexican flying champion, are you? Well, I admire your courage, my friend.
Folks, that's textbook right there.
My passion is boiling in my engine to the heat of 1,000 degrees.
Oh, Dusty. If you were not such a good amigo, there is no way I would challenge.
And our racer makes it to the finish. A good performance here.
Not even a tornado can keep El Chew's spirits down.
Except for El Tornado, the luchador.
Yeah, he crushed El Chew the last time they met in the ring.
I would have never pegged you two as wrestling fans. You know it's all staged, right?
What? No.
Welcome to another episode of Racing All-Stars. This is your eye in the sky, Colin Cowan, and I'll be bringing you every detail of the top runs the world of racing has to offer. climbs up the ladder and takes a new spot closer to the top. He passes through the first checkpoint. Nice job.
I'm faster than a ray of sun and as fierce as a bolt of lightning. This race is mine.
The stakes are starting to take their toll. He is dropping back to a previous spot.
So, how does it feel to be racing against the champ?
A bit of skill on display here, folks. Will this affect the clock? Crossing that gate brings this racer halfway toward the finish line. Keep flying.
You are a worthy opponent for the great El Chupacabra.
A gutsy move to impress the crowd. I'm hoping for our racer that it'll impress the clock, too.
My passion is boiling in my engine to the heat of 1,000 degrees.
Nice display of skill here, folks. Our racer's doing a bit of showboating for the crowd.
You are a worthy opponent for the great El Chupacabra.
Folks, that's a textbook right there. A gutsy move, he takes the pole position. Nice going.
My passion is boiling in my engine to the heat of 1,000 degrees.
Showing off some nice skills here by passing successfully through a checkpoint. A bit of skill on display here, folks. Will this affect the clock?
So, do you play here for then?
Such a nice area.
Anyway, it was nice chatting with you. But I've got a race to win. Cuídate!
He has a good lead over the best time. Keeping eyes on the finish line is the best strategy now.
My passion is boiling in my engine to the heat of 1,000 degrees.
Ow, ow, ow!
You are a worthy opponent for the great El Chupacabra.
He is going strong, comfortably flying ahead of the top time. Takes the pole position. Nice going.
Aha! Robbing wings with a fabulous Mexican flying champion, are you? Well, I admire your courage, my friend.
He drops out of the top. He takes the pole position. Nice going. A gutsy move to impress the crowd. I'm hoping for our racer that it'll impress. He takes the pole position. Nice going.
You are a worthy opponent for the great El Chupacabra.
He has a good lead over the best time. Keeping eyes on the finish line is the best strategy now.
My passion is boiling in my engine to the heat of 1,000 degrees.
Sace knows how to pass these checkpoints. This is very good work, ladies and gentleplanes.
Aha! Robbing wings with a fabulous Mexican flying champion, are you? Well, I admire your courage, my friend.
A bit of skill on display here, folks. Will this affect the clock? Nice display of flight abilities here. Passing this checkpoint with ease.
My passion is boiling in my engine to the heat of 1,000 degrees.
He is going strong, comfortably flying ahead of the top time.
Aha! Robbing wings with a fabulous Mexican flying champion, are you? Well,
I admire your courage, my friend.
Nice display of skill here, folks.
My passion is boiling in my engine to the heat of 1,000 degrees. Thank you.
He has a good lead over the best time. Keeping eyes on the finish line is the best strategy now.
So, do you fly here for then? Such a nice area. Anyway, it was nice chatting with you. But I got a race to win. Cuídate!
Showing off some nice skills here by passing successfully through a checkpoint.
Don't worry, once I cross the finish line, I'll stay there and cheer for you.
Crossing that gate brings this racer halfway toward the finish line. Keep flying. Our racer's doing a bit of showboating for the crowd.
My passion is boiling in my engine to the heat of 1,000 degrees.
Get stuck behind a new leader, but this race ain't over, folks.
I hope you're hungry, because you're about to eat my dust.
He is going strong, comfortably flying ahead of the top time.
You are a worthy opponent for the great El Chupacabra.
And our racer makes it to the finish. A good performance here. I'm Colin Cowling, and on behalf of the Racing Sports Network, we hope to see you soon. In the meantime, do like I do, and keep watching the sky. Goodbye, everyone.
Ready to roll! Yes! quiet.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! I'm ready to roll! Oh. Yeah! Ha!
How it's done, folks.
Here we go, then.
Okay, back to reality for a moment.
Let's go. Voucher acquired.
I'm ready to roll! Ka-chow! Fast? Yes! Oh, yeah!
Machine guns acquired.
I'm ready to roll! Oh! Yeah! I'm ready to roll! Fast and smooth! Yes! Oh, yeah! Yeah! Don't look now, but hey! It's me!
Let's go!
I'm ready to roll! Ha-ha! There can only be one winner! Today it's me! This is why they call me Lightning! Fast and smooth! You're getting struck by lightning! Good. Me! Say it with me! Ka-chow!
Missile launcher acquired.
I'm ready to roll! You call that racing? Good luck! You're gonna need it!
Weapon acquired.
Feel bad. This is just easy for me. Ka-chow! Oh. This is why they call me Lightning! Sweet! Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Let's go!
With my eyes closed.
Missile launcher acquired.
Oh, yeah! Don't look now, but hey, it's me! call me Lightning! Fast and smooth.
Just a little something I picked up from a friend.
I'm ready to roll!
I know! I make this look simple!
Ka-chow!
Don't feel bad. This is just easy for me. We'll never get used to that.
Yes! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Weapon acquired.
You know, I can win this with my eyes closed. Nice up! Speed!
More power. All right!
Oh, yeah!
Don't look now, but hey, it's me! Yes! Oh, yeah!
You're getting struck by lightning!
Yes! This is why they call me... Yeah!
Just a little something I picked up from a friend.
Missile launcher acquired.
How fun is this? I'm ready to roll!
We'll never get used to that.
Ka-chow!
Remember, I am speed.
Let's go.
Say it with me. Ka-chow! You call that racing?
Oil slick acquired.
Come on, you're gonna need it. Good.
Woohoo!
Speed! Oh, hey! Yeah!
car. Let's go. Yeah!
Weapon acquired.
I know! We make this look simple! Yes!
Now we're
trying. Oh, yeah! Yeah!
More power.
All right! This one's for you, Salad! Don't feel bad. This is just easy for me. Awesome!
Oil slick acquired.
I'm ready to roll! Ka-chow!
A little something I picked up from a friend.
This place is great.
Let's.
Hi, Luigi.
Thank you.
Who ran?
Once.
I know.
Everybody ready?
Well,
okay.
You know what? This place is great.
Oh.
This is just easy for me. I'm ready to roll.
You're getting struck by lightning.
Nice knowing ya. This is why they call me Lightning. Remember, I am speed. Outrun this! Oh yeah! Oh, yeah! Stay with me. Watch out!
What are you holding?
You call that racing? Yes! Awesome! Good luck! You're gonna need it!
Watch your kids, Charlie!
No! Make this look simple! I don't feel bad! This is just easy for me! You know, I can win this with my eyes closed!
Lightning!
Nice throwing you! Oh yeah! Oh, yeah!
control.
Yes! Good luck! You're gonna need it! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Don't feel bad. This is just easy for me. Gotcha!
I'm pulling my best now.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Don't now, but hey!
It's me!
Oh! You're
getting struck by lightning! I'm pulling my best
now. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Yes! A little something I picked up from a friend. Yeah. Oh, and shoot. Yes! Oh, I'm ready to roll!
Watch it, you're falling!